The water will lead us, the fire will free us, and the light will guide us home. That's your way into the City of Light. After you close your eyes for the very last time, you will rise into the light like a spark from a fire. All will be welcomed who follow the Yanren ways faithfully. The others, they are thrown back into this world as wild beasts. Lost embers.
Hey, come back here. Kalani!
Excuse me, would you maybe help me with... Oh, hey you. I just need someone to... Is there no one here that understands me? Oh! Good morning. Would you mind helping me with something? Oh, thank you. It's in a cave just a bit downhill from here. Go ahead, I'll follow you. I've been stuck here for ages. You're the first one that's willing to help. Would you believe that? I'm supposed to be in the City of Light. Have you heard of that? It's where all the true Yanren spirits are supposed to go after... But I've been trapped here. I don't know why. I think there's something left for me to do here. And I'm pretty sure that amulet has something to do with that. Here. That's it. Do you see the amulet? Can you get it out? Oh, thank you. Let me see. I haven't read the Yanren script in ages. What does it say? Kalani? No, that wasn't my name. Maybe this isn't my body after all. I do remember that name. What? It's you. The amulet. That's Kalani. Wolf, are you?
It's time you reach the light you long for. This lost ember needs your help. Let this aid you on your way.
Wolf, was that you? Were you Kalani in a former life? But that has to mean you were banned from the City of Light. You're the Lost Ember. Maybe I can help you reach the City of Light if you'd help me. A true Yanran spirit and a Lost Ember, side by side. I just remember bits and pieces, but I'm sure together we can figure out the way. We have to get you across if we're going to get anywhere together. Let me see if I can find some way to help you. I didn't find anything but these two. Wolf, your mark, look. What's happening? Wolf? How did you do that? You're a soul wanderer. What you just did? That's soul wandering. Yanran legends spoke of those who had one foot in the light and one foot here on Earth. Maybe you weren't meant to be turned back from the City of Light. We'll have to find out more about you. Come on then.